Aloha, guys and girls. Welcome to the 135th Rock the Virus Blues Away. Oh, they paved it ice, put up a parking lot with a pink hotel, boutique and a swinging hot spot. Seems to go. Don't know what you got till it's gone. You pay paradise, put up a parking lot. I said they pay paradise, put up a parking lot. Oh, they cut down the palm trees, put them in a tree museum. Then they charged all the tourists buck and a half in a timeshare just to see them. Ooh, it seems to go. Don't know what you got till it's gone. They pay paradise, put up a parking lot. I said they pay paradise, put up a parking lot. Spots on my papayas, give me the birds and the bees. Ooh, it seems to go. You don't know what you got till it's gone. You pay paradise, put up a parking lot. I said you pay paradise, put up a parking lot. Heard my screen door slam. Looked outside and the tractor was pushing around my house. And all my playing, ooh, it seems to go. You don't know what you got till it's gone. Pay paradise, put up a parking lot. I said they pay paradise. Again, and then a big Uber taxi's gonna take me away. You're loving me, yeah. Ooh, yeah. You don't know what you got till it's gone. Pay paradise, put up a parking lot. I said they pay paradise, put up a parking lot. I said they pay paradise, put up a parking lot, a parking lot. There you go. So there is the first song of the 135th Rock the Virus Blues Away. We've been doing this since March of 2020. And I'm both got mixed feelings that this is likely the very next to last one we're going to do for a while because I'm going to have other commitments, and I want to thank everybody that's come out this far. This is a fundraiser for the Aloha Backpack Buddies, which is an arm of the Maui Food Bank, and you can get more information at mauifoodbank.org. /aloha-backpack-buddies. So that's what we're doing. So I don't see, there's Wally's Cool is on. And see, what did she say? I'm pumped too. I'm glad to see you. Thank you so much. Me and Wally's, we go way back, 1968, 69, somewhere in there. Thanks for showing up, Wally's. Appreciate it. Any of the rest of you that are out there, there's more than one person on here, as I can see from the counter. And please type in, make requests. If I know them, I play them. If not, I'll make something up with a lot of the same notes, as I usually say. I brought my harmonica today, so I'm going to use that. I was admonished last night on a gig that, in fact, my first gig solo since the pandemic, and it was at a place called Dolly's in Paia. Anyway, but so I'm going to use that right now, and switch guitars. So let me get this thing on. All right. This is a song I heard today. It's an old Jonathan Edwards song, and hadn't done it in a while, but called Shanny. I'm gonna sit down in the kitchen, something good to eat. Make my tail a little high, the whole day complete. Lay around the Shanny mama, put a good buzz on. Pass to me, baby, pass it slow. Take time out and smile a little bit before you let it go. Lay around the Shanty mama, just put a good buzz on. Shut up and close the door. Lay around the Shanty mama, let's put a good buzz on. Shut up, close the door. Lay around the Shanty, let's put a good buzz on. Pass it, baby, pass it slow. Take time out and smile a little bit before you let it go. Lay around the Shanty, let's put a good buzz on. Kitchen, something good to eat. Make my head so high, the day complete. Lay around the Shanty, let's put a good buzz on. Every night and day, if I can help it, around the shiny mama, put a good buzz on. There you go. Hey, Rick Lewis. All right. Ah, there's Carl Chica. Hey, aloha, brah. And also Wallace. Ah, thank you. Hi, you're always my sweetheart, too, man. Don't ever forget that. You know, just hang on to that. I don't know what good it's going to do us this far apart, but anyway. And Cindy. Hey, Cindy from Dallas area. Nice. Thanks for tuning in, you guys. Yeah, this is, as I mentioned earlier, it's going to be the next to the last regular Rock the Virus Blues Away. Yeah, next week I'm gonna do one final one, and this one we're gonna be is designated specifically for the donations and all. So you can donate directly to Aloha Backpack Buddies at mauifoodbank.org/aloha-backpack-buddies. But if you don't want to go to that extent, any 20% of all the donations made today on my PayPal and Venmo will be going to Aloha Backpack Buddies, as is always the case. So that's how that's going to roll. We'll talk more about it. There's a tour that's firming up in Seattle and Oregon coming up the last 2 weeks of July. And then I'm going to the Eastern Sierras, Mammoth area, Bishop, California, and Reno, Nevada, the last 2 weeks of August. And so I'm looking forward to that. Still looking for house concert hosts around the country. You can find out more about that on my website, brooksmaguire.com. And that's all the public service announcements for now. And I'm going to see if we can get Maddie on here for the last one, since she's been the star of all these 130-something ones. So. Hey, you know, Cindy, I've got an offer to come back to Texas, so we're going to be working on that, but that's not firmed up yet, but got a house concert host there and a marina gig that somebody's looking into for me to come back, but I'll keep you posted. Again, if you'd like to know about any of these, get on my mailing list by going to brooksmaguire.com in the contact page. Put in your name and your phone number, please, with your email address and your location so I can get a hold of you. So, yeah, that's that. So, let your requests be known. Again, this could be one of our last chances to do this way for a while. I am in the works with some artists around the country that we're going to do live streaming intermittently for a pay-per-view. My first is probably going to be Daryl John out of Galveston, Texas, and then there's some others that we're lining up. So let's do this. One of my favorite Allman Brothers tunes. I haven't done this in a while. Crossroads seem to come and go. The gypsy flies from coast to coast, knowing many love and none. They're in sorrow, having fun. Always run to Melissa. Oh, Melissa. Freight train, each car looks the same. No one knows a gypsy's name. No one hears the lonely sigh. There are no blankets where he lies. My favorite songs that I wrote. To the folks back in Houston who think I've lost my mind, thrown my life away, all I can say, oh, I wish you were here. Don't worry about me, I'm fine. Sure enough, it's been a long, hard year, lost in my heart. Change in the air, I'm not complaining, no, I'm pressing on, cause it's great to be here. Better day, a better day always seemed to be, or it seemed to be a breeze away. Here we say, my, you make it easy to believe. For a sail to Lanai, hey Captain Rand, take me out to sea on your catamaran. Hey, let me give you a hand. Here's the God's truth. Later on, when the sun can't be found down under the banyan tree in Lahaina town, I'll sit and I'll play some island style Jackson Brown. Thank you. on me. Everything's gonna be alright. My, 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 Maui, make it so easy to believe. Everything's gonna be alright. My, 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 Maui, make it so easy on me. Everything's gonna be alright. Everything's alright. Yeah, so that may be the one-hit wonder, if there's a one-hit, so we never know. Hey, and Wallace, yes, I am also getting some plans together to come back to Lake Charles and hopefully getting my old group Kokomo back together and thinking about maybe bringing Maddie with me and us being the opening act, or maybe her being the opening act with me as her guitarist, and then get Kokomo together and have a big bang in the Panorama Music House is kind of where I'm thinking about it. My buddy Jay owns, so we'll see. See what happens. And hey, and thank you, Rick. I tried really hard on Melissa this time. So anyway, again, don't forget to put any requests in you got. Otherwise, I'm left to my own devices, and that may or may not be the best idea. So, since there are no more requests, we'll do this. I was messing around with some tunes not too long ago. I should tune this off. This is an old Jackson Brown tune. Haven't done this in a while, so I should. This is not what I planned on doing, but here we go. Me. I don't know. Title track off of his second album. So there you go. Hey, Sharon, great to see you. And I will keep you posted, Wallace, but not sure I have your email address. So please either instant message me on Facebook or go to my music page, Brooks Maguire contact page, and fill in all the stuff there so I can do that. So. All right, any other requests? Let me get this thing back in tune. Do want to remind you, this is a benefit for the Aloha Backpack Buddies. And you can go to mauifoodbank.org and /aloha-backpack-buddies. And make a direct donation there, find out all about it. Or if you donate to me today, 20% of everything that I do, both live and online, 20% goes to the Aloha Backpack Buddies, so you can do it that way. A very, very worthy cause, and excited to be a sponsor of them, and that they allow me to be a sponsor. So there you go. So, all right. Got a hankering to do another Jackson Browne tune, but I don't know. Again, I mentioned that next week is the final regular Rock the Virus Blues Away, so please tell your friends, bring your friends. I'm going to see if Maddie will join me as the finale, and we will be doing other ones in the future, but just not on a consistent basis for a while. I want to thank everybody for all these 135 shows that you've come and supported me in this way. So I really appreciate it. Okay, running on empty. Let's do that. Thank you for that request. That way it's I can still do a Jackson Browne too, but at least somebody will want to hear what I'm playing. Rushing under my wheels, looking back at the years gone by like so many summer fields. 65, I was 17, burned up 101. I don't know where I'm running now, but I'm running on, running on, running on empty, running on. Running by, running to the sun, but I'm running beyond. You gotta do what you can just to keep your love alive. Trying not to confuse it with what you do to survive. 69, I was 21, called the road my home. I don't know when the road turned onto the road. Running on, running on empty. Running on, running by. Running to the sun, but I'm running behind. All night, that'll be alright. Wanna get to the smile before I leave. Looking out at the road, rushing under my wheels. And I don't know how to tell you just how crazy my life is. I look around for the friends I used to turn to pull me through. Looking into their eyes, I see them running too. Running on, running on empty. Running on, running by. Running to the sun, but I'm running behind. Baby, you really tempt me. Yeah, the way you look so fine. Wanna stick around, running behind. I don't even know what I'm hoping to find. Running by, running into the sun, but running behind. Running on, running mind. Running to the sun, but I'm running behind. Carl, thank you so much for asking for that one. Hey, Brad Reith, where the mountains high, the sky. Oh, okay. You want to hear that one? All right. Thanks, Brett. That one's called God and You. All right, we'll do that. Thanks for asking. That's why my buddy David Chase, who wrote half the songs on my second CD, self-produced CD called Pieces of a Dream, and that's out of this song the title came. All right, here we go. So, I think the capo goes right there. Let me tune here real quick, since, again, I want this to be good. I think we got it. So let's try this. This is a song called God and You. See if I can get the dots right. Are loudest when the world is still outside, and I am forced to remember everything I've ever tried. And when the truth is revealed to me, I cannot hide. No place for me to run to. Let's try to face God and you. These foothills hold the pieces of a dream. search for mountain streams, and I'll taste the golden rainbow to a lake of emerald green. Where the mountains hold up the sky so blue, wanting to stay close to God. God Knew by my good friend, Mr. David Chase. Thank you for asking for that, buddy. I appreciate it. Hey, Daniel Clark. Woohoo! Good to see you from Chicago. All right. George Strait. Nope. I'm sorry. It's fresh out of that. And thank you. Thanks, Rick. I'm glad I like that song, too. I'd like to say I wrote it, but that wouldn't be true. So, anyway. Hey, and Debbie from... Central Texas. Oh, I assume if you're saying you're hoping you're going to be here, see me in July, that you'll be here. Well, I'll be gone the last 2 weeks of July, so hopefully it's before that. But keep me posted. You know how to get a hold of me. And Sharon, Jose, coming up to Oregon in July, so that's where I'll be going. And yeah, I enjoyed Texas too. And so, all right, so any other requests? I don't see anything there. I know Rick wants to hear Real or Just a Ride, but Rick, I'll try to get that ready for next week if you're back, because I don't want to do it and screw it up. It's been a while. Kind of how it goes, but I'm not sure I can get the words right. Okay. I'm messing with my computer here. Sorry for that. All right. So, you know, the dates in Oregon are somewhere between the 26th and the 1st or 3rd of August. And the dates, I'm in Eugene. I know the 29th, 30th, and 31st, and working on some other dates around Oregon, but they're not firmed up yet. But I will definitely be going. I just don't have those other dates as of yet. But you're on my mailing list, I believe. And if you're not, again, I'll remind everybody, the best way to know where I'm going to be and what I'm doing is either check my website, or... the better way is to be on my mailing list and go to my contact page, brooksmaguire.com/contact, I believe it is. And anyway, click on the contact link, fill out everything. I will keep it safe and private, and I'll let you know. So here's a little truck driving song. I hadn't done this one in a while. This one goes out to Gray Pompelli, if he happens to be watching. And he always wants me to play this. By the rain, driven by the snow, drunk and dirty, don't you know I'm still happy headlight, old Dallas. Dallas, Dallas. I've been from Tucson to Tucumcari. Had to beat a torn apart. Driven every kind of brick that's ever been made. Driven on the back road, wouldn't get away. And if you give me wheat, white sand wine, show me a sign, I'll be willing to be moving.
That won't work.
By the sleet, had my head stoved in. Still on my feet, and I'm still running from a whole lot of trouble. Smuggled some smokes and folks from Mexico. Baked by the sun every time I go to Mexico. And I'm still. Torn apart, driven every kind of brick that's ever been made. Driven on the back roads, wouldn't get away. And if you give me wheat, white sand wine, show me a sign. Be willing to be moving. Truck crash in the middle of that, for sure. All right. Any other requests? We're coming toward the end of our time here, but anyway, here's one I was... I haven't done many Brooks Maguire tunes today, I've noticed. But I want to do this one. Time comes. Hey, hey, cat down there got a bad kind of suit. Strutting my look at my shoe. Cool. See, so give me coffee. Never take my coin. I got $30 in my pocket. What you doing? Come on, Caesar, take a dollar. Hey, Caesar, take a 10. I finally get up to a whole bunch of big ones. Acting like I'm down to 10. Round the riders on the boulevard, like the barefoot crews, 40 weight high, particularly Debbie, permanently pale. She walked out with a knife, he waves at the jail. Says, I don't want no dough, I just want some OJ. I said, don't look at me. He was looking my way. Sees some whips upon hands, abuses some green. He walks over, puts a quarter in the pinball machine. He says, hey Cecil, take a dollar. Hey Cecil, take a five. I'm in a halfway house, one way street. I'm quite a past life of life. People went away. Talk about your people till your hair turns gray. Sister's in the mustard, she loves a Whopper pup. The pickles and the relish, she never gets enough. Hershey milkshake steaming on a stick. Garfland sandwich and no lettuce and get thick. It's not because I'm dirty and it's not because I'm clean. It's not because I smooch a girl behind the magazine. I say, hey girls, how about a fight? Here come Brooksy with the jockeys on tight. Don't know your name, but I can see what you got. From the lots of balls to the chicken in the pot. Chicken in the pot, chicks. Downstairs, Danny's all-star joint. Got a jukebox that goes doit, doit. It's a finger snapping deluxe. You bebop, bap, and then your R&B goes hip scat. You can't break the rules, you know how to play the game. You wanna have some fun tonight? Mention my name. Feet on the street, toes in the laundry. Keep your fingers in your pocket, that's where they belong. Come on, Cecil, take a dollar. Hey, Cecil, take a tip. Do yourself a favor, somebody offers it, take it, but don't give them nothing if they don't appreciate it. Bye, bye. Ricky Lee Jones. Ow. Thank you very much, Wallies. Thank you for being here, girl. And hopefully we'll see you in the person in Lake Charles in the coming months. So anyway, thank you, everybody, for tuning in today. Still got time for a little bit more if you got requests. But as you always know, if you don't give requests, I'm going to play all my favorite songs. I was thinking of another song I hadn't done in a while. But it slips me now. So anyway, do want to remind everybody, this is the next to last Rock the Virus Blues. This is 135 today. And next week will be the final one for a while, except for some special event kind of things that we're going to do broadcasting. But thanks, everybody, for being here for almost two and a half years, and hope to do more of these, but do them a little less frequently and with maybe some other special guests. Gonna see if I can get Maddie to join me next week, and if we can do that, then it'll definitely be a whiz-bang kind of show. Otherwise, we will still make it a whiz-bang show by coming here. Set my baby right down. Said the talk's all around the town. You're cheating while I work all day. I guess that feeling's finally gone. Got so tired of spending my night alone. Pack my bags and I'm gone away. Like you would hate to lose your loving, don't you know? And if you said goodbye, wouldn't seem right somehow. Well, it felt so good, whole lot better than I thought it could. Honey, hate to lose you now. Mm-hmm. wouldn't sit and cry, cause my baby left me both a high and dry. Wouldn't sit and pine, I just moved down the line. Well, I knew what I had to do. I gotta find me some love that's new. Good loving, so easy to find. Said goodbye, wouldn't seem right somehow. It felt so good, whole lot better than I thought it could. Honey, hate to lose you now. Alright, man, I found a little girl last night. She said you better just move on. I got my rent paid through next week. I'm out tonight. Don't you know I can do my best to be back by 10? I sure would hate to lose your loving, don't you know? And if you said goodbye, wouldn't seem right somehow. It felt so good, whole lot better than I thought it could. Honey, I hate to lose you now. Oh, honey, I hate to lose you now. Oh, honey, hate to lose you now. Little Feet. All right, I don't see any other requests.
Maybe I do. Nope.
That's it. So
I think we're almost out of time here.
If you haven't got a request in here, we're just about to close it out here. So I'd like to do it, and I'll hang a little bit if I got requests and I can do them. But again, thank everybody for showing up today. And let's do this one. Soundtrack to one of Rick Lewis's videos. Honoring our servicemen and women everywhere. There's a long stretch of highway running through my memory. Find myself traveling now and then. Sometimes I hear the voices of the chances I pass by, calling out to me like ghosts on the wind. Then I feel that burning hunger that makes me start to wonder where I've been, done things different. That was then, oh, but this is now. Things that might happen, they were never meant to be. I won't be wasting my tomorrows chasing yesterday down the road, the road I never chose. Stretching out before my eyes, lie between what is and what will be. And with just my heart to guide me, I'll hit those dusty roads, find my way to my destiny. hear there's a distant thunder that makes me start to wonder where I'd be, done things differently. That was then, oh, but this is now. Things that might happen, they were never meant to be. I won't be wasting my tomorrows chasing yesterday down the road, the road I never chose. Track, Mr. Joe Beck, Joe Salvatore, and Wendy Wills wrote that song. So there it is. All right. Any other requests? And I see 8 of you out there, but only about 5 of you have commented. Please type in here. Let me know that you're watching so I can. And if you got requests, put them in here. This is the next to last Rock the Virus Blues. Until next week, and then after next week, it'll be just on a case-by-case basis. I want to thank everybody for helping me do this and getting us through the pandemic. I hope it had some value for it. If it had value for you, please make a donation. And this has become one of the ways that I can try to make some funds while I'm not working. And the work is coming, but it's still not back to where it used to be. So if you find value in this, let me know how you find value, maybe through a donation or a comment or an email or something like that. So share this with your friends. Thank you, Wallace. Okay, I need to tune this sucker. And while I'm doing it, don't forget that 20% of all the donations go to Aloha Backpack Buddies. An arm of the Maui Food Bank. And a very, very righteous organization that has very little overhead, and all the money that they can get goes to feed hungry children here in Maui. Let's see. Let's do this to say thank you. All attempts seem frail and feeble. There's no way I could thank you enough. When my strength turned into weakness, you gave me unconditional love. A voice in the shadow, bringing comfort to my soul. You stood strong in my battles, gave what I needed most, your shoulder. Thank you. have always had the power. Turn my storms into gentle winds. Help me sail into safe harbor. Best place my heart's ever been. When all that I dreamed of seems so far out of reach, like the rain reassures the rose. You gave me what I need, your shoulder. Darkest night, the perfect blend. Can't imagine life without you, my forever faithful friends. Nobody has ever loved me like you do. There's no mystery how I got this far. It's as simple as your shoulder. I'll be forever thankful for your shoulder. Be afraid, don't give up, and don't let the rain turn your heart to rust. Don't close your eyes, and don't try to run. Love's work is never done. There is hunger, where there is need, there is a hope only love can feed. In this dark world, you are the sun. Love's work is never done. And all you can do is what you can. Show your heart, reach out your hands. And love has a prayer when someone cares. Love has a prayer. Love has a prayer. So much to do, so little time. Look around you, and you will find it never ends. We've just begun, and love's work is never done. Love has a prayer when someone cares. Love has a prayer. Love has a prayer. It's not a song until it's sung. And love's word is never done. love's work is never done. Aloha, you guys. Thank you so much for the 135th and all of the 134 before that, Rock the Virus Blues Away. Next week, the final week, please join me and bring requests, bring your friends, and don't forget, make a donation to mauifoodbank.org/aloha-backpack-buddies, or make a donation to my PayPal or Venmo, and 20% will go to the Aloha Backpack Bunnies. Thank you, guys. Love you so much. This has been a great ride, and I look forward to doing it one more time with regularity next week, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific, and 3 p.m. Hawaii time. Aloha. See you next time.